Previous quakes measuring 6.9 and 7.1 shook Japan on Thursday afternoon. The first quake struck in the Fuganada Sea off the coast of Miyazaki Prefecture. A stronger earthquake measuring 7.1 struck the same area less than a minute later. Eyewitnesses share footage of the disaster on social media. Furniture shook in homes and objects fell off shelves. Some residents fled their homes and offices. A tsunami warning was issued. Authorities urge residents of areas affected by the quake to stay away from coastal areas. Small waves have already been recorded in some areas. A 50-centimeter tsunami reached the port of Miyazaki at 17:14. A 40-centimeter wave reached the port of Aburatsu at 17:23. A 30-centimeter wave reached Tosa Shimizu in Kochi at 17:46. Broken windows were reported at Miyazaki Airport near the epicenter. No damage was reported at nuclear power plants in the area. No injuries or major damage were reported. Residents in the affected areas should be prepared for earthquakes of up to magnitude 6 over the next 2 to 3 days. Two earthquakes measuring 6.9 and 7.1 shook Japan on Thursday afternoon. The first quake struck in the Fuganada Sea off the coast of Miyazaki Prefecture. A stronger earthquake measuring 7.1 struck the same area less than a minute later. Eyewitnesses share footage of the disaster on social media. Furniture shook in homes and objects fell off shelves. Some residents fled their homes and offices. A tsunami warning was issued. Authorities urge residents of areas affected by the quake to stay away from coastal areas. Small waves have already been recorded in some areas. A 50-centimeter tsunami reached the port of Miyazaki at 17:14. A 40-centimeter wave reached the port of Aburatsu at 17:23. A 30-centimeter wave reached Tosa Shimizu in Kochi at 17:46. Broken windows were reported at Miyazaki Airport near the epicenter. No damage was reported at nuclear power plants in the area. No injuries or major damage were reported. Residents in the affected areas should be prepared for earthquakes of up to magnitude 6 over the next 2 to 3 days.